Oh, Henny, those chickens are enjoying the squash.
Oh, hi, Lucy.
Oh, hi, it's Grandpa Russ here. Outside the hen house today, it's a beautiful day, middle of March. And so there's a few chickens in there, there's some chickens free-ranging out there, and it's just a great day today. I'm going to put Henny down. There you go. Now there comes a time. There comes a time when we heed a certain call, when the box and the hens come together as one. There are people hungry, and it's time to lay that egg. The greatest gift of all. We can't go on pretending day by day that the hens somewhere else will also lay. We are all part of the homestead family, and the truth, you know, eggs are all you need. These are the hens. These are the chickens. These are the ones who lay an egg for us each day, so let them start laying. There's a choice they're making. They're laying their whole lives. It's true, they'll make a better egg for you and I. Send us an egg. So we know that someone cares, and our lives will be stronger and free. As Henny has shown us, by eating flax and greens, so we too will have that perfect egg. We are the hens. These are the chickens. These are the ones who lay an egg for us each day, so let them lay. There's a choice they're making. They're laying their whole lives. It's true, they'll make a better egg for you and I. When you're down and out, and just seems no hope at all, but if you just believe, there's no way you can fall. There are choices we're all making. We're part of a whole family. It's true, we can make a better day, just you and me. These are the hens. These are the chickens. These are the ones who lay an egg for us each day, so let them lay. There's a choice they're making. They're laying their whole lives. It's true, they'll make a better egg for you and I. There's a choice we're making. We're living our whole lives. It's true, we can make a better world, just you and I.